Well, Gary, turned into a bit of a thriller after being comfortably ahead at the break.
I think, yeah, we were comfortable, you know, first half, and if we'd have gone in maybe three or four at half time, I think nobody could have complained. I think maybe we would have killed the game if the one that hit the post right on half time goes in. It didn't. You know, and all credit to Breakin, and they come out and they made a big, big game of the second half. You know, we were maybe fortunate at the end to come away with a 3-2 victory, but at the end of the day we did. And it's another home win, which is important at this stage of the season for us.
Mm-hmm. Well, I was going to say that it's nicely placed in third. Another few wins and they would have been in a good position. But back to the old story about being on the road, next two games are away from home, which is going to be...
Yeah, that's definitely something we've got to rectify as our away form. You know, we go to Hampden next week, you know, great place to go and play, and we've got to go and enjoy it, but we'll only be enjoyed if we come back with a victory. I mean, it's going to be difficult, you know, they're a team fighting for their lives as well, and you know, I've seen them 2-0 out today and got back to a 2-2 draw, so, you know, we don't go there expecting a difficult game. You know, we go out on the road any time expecting difficult games, but it's another one next week, and yeah, you're right, I think our home form has got to, our away form has got to improve. And, you know, the quicker that does improve it, the better it is for us.
And Gavin, you've managed to collect in your recruitment programme. Somebody, he was telling me that he actually has been training for the club.
Well, Gavin's been, he moved, he's part of his work, he's moved down to stay in Dunfermline, so he's been training with us since, I think, maybe August, September time. So when he became sort of available, we jumped at it because he's training because he's a good player. You know, he's one of the best players in the Highland League, which is a good standard in itself. And he was he was one of Brora's main players at the top of the league, Highland League. You know, he'll probably be fighting for a place in the SPFL next season. So we knew we were getting a good player, and when he became available, we snapped his hands off and brought him in. And I think today you see at times in the game he's composed on the ball. He's got good experience, which we at this stage of the season we'll need. So he'll be a regular acquisition for us moving forward from now until the end of the season.
Are you still got your iron?
Yeah, well, yeah, still a bit, you know, we're still looking, we're still looking to add maybe one or two new faces, so the next 2-3 weeks we'll still be actively pursuing an interest that we already have in players.
Thank you.
Cheers, Jerry.